Well, yeah. Technically, the first Mario game had shortcuts too, so.
They did, yeah. Like the little, if you
jump, you could jump worlds and skip.
No. So.
Oh, you're talking about that one. Okay.
You are wrong. The Mario game I was talking about was a game with POW blocks, and you had to defeat waves of enemies. The one John is talking about is Super Mario Bros. From 1985. Mario Bros. Was released in 1983. Try again.